Yeah, my anxiety was taking over. Remove the devil, let my faith go fill its slot like it's aiming Dola. I finally made it to the field of my dreams, and I let ghosts play around in my head like I'm Ray Liotta. A Yankee owner, I got stripes in this game. High-headed, but got ice in my veins. Arriving by plane, G4 to be exact. Rewards of beats and raps. Three hordes before Ford and three more being cracked. That was a life that I was leading back. Before I went to therapy and we unpacked, I wasn't really needing that. I was needing validation, which I agree is whack. Mad at my therapist, like, bitch, I agree with that. Here's the kicker, though, my therapist is me. Complaining about my problems, how American of me. There's a scarcity of free thinkers, it's all group thought. That's what they think, that's not what you thought. Before you saw the popular vote, you scared that the world will leave if you rockin' the boat. So you don't, all aboard, now you safe in here. But you don't even recognize your own face in here. Fuck it, independent with a major budget. You ain't mad at me, you mad your lady love it. We should change the subject. I sway the public like I'm rapping on the radio. Long hair looking like I'm supposed to be on Game of Thrones, HBO. But every time I talk, it makes the news like the Daily Show. I'm wavy, so of course you wanna cruise, I call it Katie Holmes. All my dreams are coming true, that's something I innately know. Labels feeding all this old diets like paleo. Meanwhile, I'm feeding myself. I had a nightmare last night that I was sleeping myself. Yeah, yeah. Oh God.
I keep my ego in check, just me and this instrumental pumping through this cassette deck. Money don't represent my rank. Yeah, logic rose from Jack, but even the Titanic sank. I seen cats with egos bigger than cruise ships lose it. Gain power and abuse it. Same to take my kindness for weakness and confuse it. Same type, don't know I stay with a gat and know how to use it. Used to be addicted to likes, but the likes of people I ain't even like. Anxiety reading comments, they had me reading right. Trapped in a matrix, black Neo, back to the basics. Now everything I do is off the grid, they just can't trace it. Face it, I used to love rap, now all I love is my family. Fuck the fake shit. Only engulfed in darkness can you see the light like common sense. But to my defense, that way you're thinking past tense. Life's a bitch and shit can get screwed like when you camping, that's fucking intense. On tour, the fans screaming the West like craving. You know I deal with shit that'll make the average man's chest caving. On the scene daily, this just in, word to Haley. I write about the world around me like a journalist. It's funny how people that don't listen to me concerned with this is cause they have to be. These motherfuckers weaker than muscle atrophy. This life is like a simulation. Man, it has to be. Walk through the world, the whole shit is just one giant catastrophe. Speak on mental health and people laugh at me. That's why I tapped out. Retire cause I felt wrapped out. Feel like people more connected with shit that's not what rap's about. So I mapped out, just me and my fam. I don't give a damn. Living day to day just like the normal man I am. Bringing it back to the reason I began it from the start. Spitting syllables at will at the open mic after dark. Hanging with cats that stay with the iron like they Tony Stark. We recognize when the phonies talk. Why? Real G's flying silence like gnats. G7 raps, retire. Now I'm back, I relapse. We bringing that heat back like July. That real shit, no two-ply. Bitches, I've been plotting and planning. Fuck whatever they've been demanding. I grabbed a cannon and ran in the lyrical phantom. Jumping out the plane tandem. Flow so effortless, it seems like it happens at random. My grin expand bigger, I Bruce Banner 'em. I hit you with the buckshot, then a Chappelle slug. Hustle music like some of my brothers still hustle drugs. I'm the unsung, did it for money, made the money. Now I do it for fun. Music will forever be a part of me. I do this from the heart, from the circumflex artery. My bank account is 7 digits like I won the lottery. But that don't navigate the way I shape the game like pottery. So hold up, grab the gap, reload up, rap back, be my soldiers. Yeah, I'm older, but I'll be wise. I'm fucking around to open your eyes up. Now these haters claim I fell from grace a couple years back. Still at the top where I've been at. 8 miles from the surface of earth and the infinite. Don't gotta get into that. Who's the illest on the track? Rewind it now and listen back. Wanna know who the best is? I'll give you 44 guesses. It doesn't matter and it never did. It never does, it never will. That's why I retired, it's impossible to fulfill. Just a hamster wheel full of cash that never sits still, on the for real.